It's me, SoReal, bringing you my view as another let's play of this the inpatient VR game. I'm hoping I'm going to continue off where I left off. There is resume right there, but the game seemed to have no pause. I couldn't even hit the guide button, and I was still hearing things happening as I was try and mess with some settings. So let's check it out, see if I'm continuing where I last left off. Boy, that one jump scare, good god, it scared the living crap out of me. That damn nurse jumping all up in my face and yelling, oh god. I do believe. What the hell? Yeah, I do believe this is where I last left off. Oh.
Sorry. I'll be right back.
The hell? I need to reset some controller. Device.
Sandman,
come over here. You need to wait, cause I'm temporarily running into some technical issues right now. Your device. Okay, now I need to cut it back on. Alright, good now. Alright. I'm here.
Patient on the loose. Cue the three-ring circus. Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here. They'll have them doped and drooling in no time.
It sounds worse than that. It could.
Look, you and I, we're not like the rest of the folks in here. You get that, right?
We are patients. What do you mean by that?
We have trouble with our memories. It would be a lot worse from what I've seen around here. They should just take...
Damn.
In God's name, what's that?
Sound like something I drew. That didn't sound human. Holy shit!
Alright, that's it. Lights out.
Whoa. Literally, the dude running across that window scared the shit out of me. And oh god, here's this hall again. I'm hearing shit behind me. God damn it! Fucking shit, dude. Oh, God. Hello? Who's there? Dude, your head is all fucked up. This game is terrifying.
You sleep like the dead.
Dude, you do not want the dreams I'm having. You're seeing while your head bent. I mean, turn around.
It will be, right? Of course. You can't just leave us here. It's not legal. Jesus, you look like you're right on the edge. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm famished. I'm sure there's still some food around here. Any little scrap will do.
Be careful, you might find bed bugs underneath there. Found anything yet?
Hey, come here. I think I got something. Ah, look at this. So got it, Gordo. You have no idea how hungry I am. Who knew that under the right circumstances, stale bread could taste like caviar? And don't you worry. Rag will have this whole mess sorted before you know it.
There was a glowing light over here a while ago.
I suggest you rest up. Save your energy. I'll be around for us.
It's not giving me an option to lay down. Why would they leave me? What do you think's happening?
The sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. My bet it's one of them. Blackwood staff can handle a loony on the loose. And we're on top of a mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far when it's 40 below. Rag will sort things out. He always does. You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I, me too, actually. Ever since they put me in. Listen, this is gonna be fine. Trust me. Just hang in there. I'm bushed. Why don't we both get some rest? Sweet dreams. I mean that.
The fuck?
Hey! Come here, goddammit! You sniffling sons of bitches! Help! You can't just leave me in here! You can't do this to me! I'm not supposed to be here, goddammit! I can't believe this is happening. Whole goddamn week they just leave me in here. This is Bragg all over. That two-faced son of a whore. He thinks he can get rid of me. Like trash. Well, buckle up, Bragg.
What you doing over there, dude?
Out
I've almost got a brick free with this spoon. It's pretty good, right?
That would take forever.
Surprise, surprise. You just want to sleep till kingdom come? Well, I'm not going down without a fight. Calm? You kidding? What the hell is wrong with you? Are you trying to get us killed?
Oh, goddamn, dude! What did I do? I said, did you come down? Well, I got a flashlight now. Oh shit! Oh Lord!
I am very pleased. The treatment is working. Sure, tremendous progress.
Is that a dog? It's one big dog. Cat went that way. Dog went that way. Which way should I go? Follow the dog. I don't know if I want to go down here. Shit. Nice doggy doggies. Nice doggy doggies.
Not me, I'm worthless. Nah, huh?
No, that's not true, dude. You're not Raging Rob.
Look, I'm sorry.
You're not El Prisador.
Things are... they're not right. It's no excuse, but I just want you to understand I didn't mean to hurt you.
You hurt me. What do you mean?
No, please. I don't deserve to be forgiven. The worst part is, I barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 spoons to get that brick out. It's been a week, you know? You ever gone that long before? Not me. Nobody's heard about starvation was bad. I don't know how much longer a body can hold on. You? I think it's time to accept our fate. Who has the strength to fight it? Lay awake. I can't stop thinking about it. One little cave in and oh, 30 men down in that mine. Weeks. How's that even possible? Only 12 made it out of the frying pan. Leave it to Bragg to hear opportunity knock and know how to cover his ass. You never really have to think about what you might be capable of.
Dude, it's okay. It's okay.
Mind, stuck in a cell. What's the difference? We're all alone. And hungry.
I'm not seeing anything.
Good. You're awake. It's time to eat. Save one.
The hell? It's okay, you have it, dude. I'm not that hungry.
Can't be choosers. You haven't eaten in days. Doctor's orders.
Okay. Ooh. I got a trophy, a gold trophy for eating a cockroach. I know what my jealous haters are going to put in the comment section now. Ooh, it's snowing out there.
It's almost peaceful.
Mm-hmm.
I used to think I'd spend the rest of my life on this beautiful mountain. I just thought I had a lot more of a life to make it us. Neither of us should be here. And yet here we are, eating cockroaches to survive. What are we? There's no one out there, is there? last two people on Earth. And we'll die in here alone. We need to talk. I hope you can understand that none of this was supposed to happen. I didn't want it to happen, but it is my fault. And if you can, please forgive me. You believe me, right? Thank you. I've been here a long time. I've seen a lot of patients come and go. All I ever wanted to do was help them. But this is what it comes to. This.
Wait a minute, I brought you as a patient.
If I get out of here,
how's a patient help a patient?
Clean slate. People can change, right? You should get some rest.
Dude, last time I went and had some rest, I didn't like exactly what happened. Dude, don't cry. Like I said, you ain't Raging Robert or El Presidor. Shit could be worse. You could be one of them. Hey, the door's opening. And there's a holy shit loads of cockroaches.
Doesn't feel right.
Man, look at all them cockroaches. Cockroaches. Wait, this is where I came from, ain't it? Am I supposed to go back? But I went that way.
I'm going to give you this, and we'll be back for you very soon.
What the hell's going on? Oh, God damn it.
The editor's inside.
Oh, great. I'm trapping in here. The roof is off of the place. Boy, this place is weird. It looks like it's supposed to be like a figure of me or something. Oh shit! Don't scare me. Oh Lord, a spider. Well, I'm calling it to the end of this video. I don't know if I can just take any more.